Hey! I tell you what, I'm thankful to be on this stage playing with you guys tonight. I was gonna sing Planet Caravan, but I forgot to copy off the lyrics. So I'm just gonna mix up some shit as I go along. Time. Facebook famous either, but just for the sake of rock and roll, let's everybody lift their hands and have a good time. You're going on Facebook. Hey, can we have some lights in this audience right here? Y'all are some beautiful people, man. Probably the only more beautifuler people is folks in Tennessee, but you're close. Let's see some lights on the house, man. We got any house lights over there? Tony came for this. That's all right. That ain't gonna happen. All right, let's do some dark lights. You just take a picture of me, man.
I got a filter. I can change it.
Zach's got a filter! You can yell anything, man. Hey, who's having a good time out there? I'm sorry if I dramatically shocked y'all. It's too much. Too much. How y'all doing back there? Yeah, I'm talking to y'all. These four chicks right there is what I'm talking to. Y'all ain't even looking. I'm talking to you and you're looking away from me. How are you doing? I'll just ask you. Are you doing all right? Okay, me too, I guess. I guess I'm doing all right. I'm doing okay. I'm doing okay. Y'all doing okay? All right. Is about doing years and years of prescription pills and it almost killing your ass. This song's called Killers. I don't know if you can identify, but you will one day. Hopefully not. This is called Killers, isn't it? What are you doing, Floppy? Usually I'm the one that's wrong. I'm gonna put my foot right here if I don't offend anybody.
Sickness kicking in. It's the same old fucking darkness it's always been. I wanna run, 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 run away.
Why do you take away the hurt?
know this is a college town and people don't do prescription drugs around here. I already know that. Because it's illegal. I'm really off that shit. I'm happy to be off prescription drugs since December 25th, 2014. This new song is our single. We've got two CDs for sale right back there because our record company only had 30 CDs to send us, so don't put that on YouTube, please.
Edit.
This song's called Valley of Bones, and in this song, I'm going to point at you. I want you to say, in the valley! In the valley. Can you do it? Rebecca Willingham can. In the valley! Can you sing it? I'm going to point at you right now. One, two, three. Yeah, my timing sucks, but here we go.
In the valley of bones, in the valley of bones, in the valley of bones, in the valley!
In the music industry.
My band.
Number one, I want to thank the new guys would say they've been doing it for 10 years. Seventh Stone Riot for playing us again. They play the second time we play with those guys. We played with them at the Iron Horse like a year ago. Seventh Stone Riot, thank you guys for coming in and playing with us tonight. But in the music industry, you cannot trust anyone, because the only reason anyone cares about you is because you're worth a dollar, or you're not worth a dollar. Kind of like every fucking other area of life, which is bullshit. I rebel against it. I think people are people, and they're worth loving, every single one of them. Unless you're a vampire, then you need to be wiped off the face of the earth. But I want to thank Hinder for inviting us on this tour, man. They ain't making a dollar by having us on this tour. So I want to thank Hinder for letting us come out here. Give it up for Hinder, motherfuckers! I hate to cuss like that. I don't usually cuss like that. You're washing away everything. The world means nothing to a dreamer. The puppets on their strings, on that TV screen, it means nothing to me. For who you are.